We are going to study chapter 2. First lesson we completed, and today we are going to study chapter 2. What is the name of the chapter? Money. You know, for buying anything, we needed the money. In money, the rupees and paisa. You know, coins, no? 50 paisa coins, 25 paisa, like that, coins and rupees and paisa. I think in second class you studied, no, rupees and paisa. In this paisa you can write, and money we can write in two types, in words and figures. Look here, in how many ways you can study? In words and figures. Words and figures. 60 rupees and 10. How to read it? Rupees, 60 rupees and 10 paisa. How to, this is in figures. How to write in words? You should write in words like that. 60 rupees and 60 rupees and 10, T-E-N, 10 paise, P-A-I-A-C, 10, 60 rupees and 10 paisa. If in figures, this is money, we can write in two methods, in words and figures. You know, in words, how to write, sir? Words means you should write in spellings, figure means you should write in the numbers. In rupees and paisa, while you are writing, there are two right side and left side. Look here. This is the symbol of rupees. Once more, what is it? It is the symbol of rupees. Then 2.50. Rupees 2.50. This is rupees and this is paisa. Always in middle you should show the dot. What is it? It is dot, D-O-T, dot. Dot keep right side paisa or left side rupees. So paisa is always with two digits, one, two digits. Kabhi look here, students, 10 rupees, 5 paisa. So you will think, teacher, there is only one digit. So how to write? Rupees 10, beta paise mein sirf ek hi digit hai, to hum ek aur zero lagana. Paisa hamesha two digit mein hona chahiye, to paisa to two digit mein nahi hai, to kya karna hai? Humko ek zero lagana padega. Zero right side mein mat lagana. If you are showing right side, it should become 50. So it is wrong. 5 rupees and 6 paise. How to show in here? Rupees 5.06. Dhyan rakhna hai, paisa mein sirf ek digit de diya to left side mein ek zero lagana hai. Paisa hamesha two digit mein hona chahiye. Then if it is written rupees 10 rupees, how to write in figure here? Rupees 10 point ke baad paisa nahi to kya karna? Hamesha do zero lagana. Rupees 10.00. How many rupees? 10 rupees. This is 1 rupees. How many paisa? 1 rupees. In second class you studied, are you remembering 1 rupees? 1 rupee. R-E. Why we are using RE? Because one is singular. If two means, you should write here rupees. 1 rupee is equal to 100 PS or P. We can use as the short form of paisa. 1 rupees is equal to 100 paisa. Now, it is very easy to convert rupee to paisa. This lesson, we are going to study converting paisa to rupees, rupees to paisa. Teacher will show you one example. Rupees 8. How to convert into paisa? You know, 1 rupees, how many paisa? 100. So 8 rupees, 800. So you should add 2 zero, 8 paisa. Then rupees, 7 rupees 50 paisa. How to convert? Easy method, beech me se dot ada do. You will get the answer, 750 paise. Easy way no? Then 15 rupees 15.75. How to convert into paisa? So you should write 1575 PS. Beech ka dot adana. So just opposite, look here. This is written as paisa. How to convert into rupees? But rupees ki symbol pahle lehana. Dhyan rakhna hai, paisa mein PS last mein lehate or rupees first you have to write the rupee symbol. And 800, but last mein se do digit ke baad point lehana. Then rupees 750 paisa. How many digits ke baad point lagana? After 2 digit. You got the answer no? Here also rupees 1575. How many digits after you have to put the point? After 2 digit 15.75. Understood no? Once more in beadle you have to use the one dot. Then you have to use the symbol of, this is the symbol of rupees 8.50. If there is only 5 digits, you should add here 10. 1 rupees 100 paisa. So now this we are going to study the exercise. Look, exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.1. This is our part 1. First parts of chapter 2. This is page number 101. Write the following in figures. What you have to do, students? Only question is written. Write in figures. F-I-G-U-R-E-S. Write in figures. First one is written. Question number 2. 8 rupees. 8 rupees. It is written in words. We have to convert into figures. First you have to use the symbol of rupees. 8 rupees. Only 8. I told you, if there is no paisa, what you have to do? You have to put the point and add 2 zeros. Now look, question number 3. 15 rupees 60 paisa. 15 rupees 60 paisa. 60 I written here short form. 15 rupees 60 paisa. How to write in figures? Rupees. First you should write here 15. You should show dots. You should show clearly one dots there. How many paisa? 60. 15 rupees 60 paisa. Now look, fifth question. Question number 5. It is showed there 6 rupees 5 paisa. 6 rupees 5 paisa. How to show here? Here in paisa column only one digit no? What you have to do? Rupees 6.50. No, 6.05. 6.05. There is 2 digit. But as a key point, the answer is point dot ke baad do digit hona chahiye hamesha. Sirf ek hi digit hai to ek aur zero lagana. Now remaining questions you should do as homework. Now look the B question. Complete the table. Question number B. Complete the table. One table is written there. First one, amount in paisa is written rupees, then you have to write in words. Question number 1. 220 P. P means the short form of paisa. How to write in rupees? Rupees. First you should write 220. How many digits after point? 2 digits after. 2.20. How to write in words? 2 rupees 20 paisa. You should write in words. Words. 2 rupees 20 paisa TWENTYPAIAC. This is in words, this is in rupees, this is in figure, in paisa, this is in here rupees. In rupees. Teacher will show you one more question. Last, second one. Question number 2. There is written 7550 paisa. How to write in rupees column? Rupees 7550, two digits after point. How to write in words? 75 rupees. How many paisa? 50. FIFTY. 50 paisa. PAISC. Rupees 75.50. Middle dots. You see now? Then it is written in words. You have to convert into rupees and paisa. Yes. Look the students. Third question. Question number 3, it is written in words 10 rupees 10 paisa. Yes. How to write in rupees? Rupees 10.10. How to write in paisa column? You have to remove the point from here. 10 P. 10 rupees, 1010 paisa means 10 rupees, 10 paisa in words, 10 rupees, 10 paisa. Easy, no? Rupees 2 paisa, remove the point. Then paisa 2 rupees, add the point. Now question number C, convert into paisa. Convert into paisa. That means it is written in rupees. First one, rupees 9.00. Then second one, rupees 21.90. Then fourth one, rupees 7.05. This is all written in rupees. We have to convert into paisa. I explain one easy method, no? Remove the point. So can you say first answer? 900 P. That means 900 paisa. Here 2190 P. Here 705 P. Over now. Very easy, no? Now look question number D. Remaining questions you should do as homework. Now question number D. That is, you have to convert into, that also you have to convert into paisa, but it is written in words. Look first one. First one. 6 rupees. That means, you know, 6 rupees, how 1 rupees, how many paisa? 100. So 6 rupees, 600 paisa. P. Then 6, it is written in words. Now look question number 3. 3 rupees 15 paisa. So how to write? 3 1 5 P. So rupees and paisa, 3 15 1. Then look question number 5th. 6 rupees 10 paisa. Here it is written in words. 6 rupees 10 paisa. 10 paisa. How to write? First you write 6, then you have to write 10, then you have to write the symbol of paisa, 610 paisa. If it is written, there is not written paisa, what you have to write? we have to write the double zero. Look, eighth question, 97 rupees. 97 rupees. How to write 97? How many zeros you have to add? You should add two zeros P. Then, now look the question number 7th. 12 rupees and 5 paisa. How to write, students? 12, there is only one digit. What you have to do? You should add the zero. 12 rupees, 5 paisa. 5 paisa means, I told you already, there you have to use the two digits. Now understood, no? Rupees and paisa. 1 rupees, 100, converting rupees to paisa. Now look, question number is just opposite. Paisa is given, you have to convert into rupees. Question number E, convert into rupees. First one, we'll write some questions. First in one is written 7090p. Second one is 900p. Third one 8995p. Fourth one is 440p. But this is all written, P means what? Paisa. We have to convert into rupees. So first you have to use the symbol of rupees. Then you should write 7090. How many digits after point? Two digits from right side. Rupees 70.90. Then rupees 900. How many digits after? Two digit. Easy, no? Convert to paisa to rupees. Then rupees 8995. Here you should use the point, two digits. Rupees 440. Don't start from here. You should count from left to right side to 4.40. It is easy exercise, no, students? Okay, students. Now, next one is addition. We will start in this next class. Okay, bye.